November 1st, Dale here, looking at a Porta stove. I picked these up today, and one of the reasons I picked them up was this morning I was watching Ghost Prepper on YouTube. He was talking about a new stove he had, a Wana T, I'm not sure how to say it, similar to this butane stove. He said he got his for around 25 bucks, something like that, I remember. I looked it up on Canada, the one he had, copied and pasted, looked at Amazon CA. They were $82.62 and shipping $14.70. It sometimes sucks to live in Canada because of the dollar. But I was in town today. I was at the Rossi store, a chain from Quebec that we have here now. And they had these stoves marked down. Regular $29.99, on for $17.99. Plus, they had butane markdown, regular $2.99, on for $1.99. I believe it was. Yeah, $1.98. So I picked up one, and I'll pick up more butane as we go in there all the time. I was talking to my wife, and we said we should get some for my parents and my son and my daughter, where they live. Well, we went back. They only have one more. And if you know this here, safe for indoor use stove. So I picked that up for my parents. Just last week, they lost their power for several hours and weren't even able to boil water. So hoping they see safe for indoor use, we'll use this. And not to be stingy, I picked them up 2 cans. I'm going to keep it in the box for a bit until I need to use it. That'll be another video. Sad thing is, they're getting rid of these. We see guy more in the back room, you know? No, it's a summertime thing. This isn't summertime stuff, you know. This is survival stuff. Power goes out. This is what you need. Looking forward to using it. Anyways, thanks to Ghost Prepper. Kind of reminded me of these stoves. I seen that on sale today. Had to pick it up. $17.99. Regular $29.99. I think that was a good deal. Beats the price from Amazon. And for what we use it for, plus all the alcohol stoves I made and everything else, I think we'll be in good shape. Anyways, have a good day. Like, subscribe, and comment.